Good morning, Abotai. Yesterday we were speaking about the beginning time for Tefillat Arvit. Now really, the Gemara tells us that that's subject to a machloket Tanaim. The end time for Tefillat Mincha is automatically the beginning time for Tefillat Arvit. That means the end time for Tefillat Mincha means the day is over, that means the night begins, and that's the time for Tefillat Arvit. What time is that? The Tanakama, the Chachamim, in Masechet Berachot, in the fourth perek say, that you can pray Mincha Ad Ha'erev, which we said is until Tzedek Kochavim, which means that the beginning time for Arvit is Tzedek Kochavim, according to most Rishonim who understand the Chachamim. Rabbi Yehuda says no. Rabbi Yehuda says that you can pray Mincha only until Pelag HaMincha. Pelag HaMincha is about an hour and a quarter before Tzedek Kochavim. 75 minutes before Tzedek Kochavim. That's what we usually call Pelag HaMincha. According to Rabbi Yehuda, you got to be done praying Mincha by then. And that's when you can begin praying Tefillat Arvit, even though it's still light outside. Rabbi Yehuda says, no, it's already night, you can pray Tefillat Arvit. Interestingly, although throughout Shas, anytime there's machloket, usually Rabbi Yehuda and Chachamim, we would go by the Rov, you would go by the majority. Nevertheless, over here, the Gemara ends off, Da'avid kemor avad, Da'avad kemor avad. You can do like either one. You can do Mincha ve'arvit, you can follow either Tzedek Kochavim or Plaga Mincha. But Maran HaShulchan Aruch writes that you have to be consistent. He quotes the Rabbeinu Yonah, says you have to be consistent. Now, what does it mean to be consistent? According to the Shulchan Aruch, you have to be consistent your entire life, forever. You got to pick and stick with one forever. If Plaga Mincha is your night, you can pray Arvit from Plaga Mincha, but every day you have to be done praying Mincha by Plaga Mincha. If Tzedek Kochavim is your night, you can pray Mincha every day until Tzedek Kochavim, but you can never pray Arvit before Tzedek Kochavim. You cannot mix and match. You have to pick one of them, Rabbi Yehuda or the Chachamim, and stick. There are other Rishonim, the Meiri and others, that say that it has to do per day. On that day, you can't mix and match. But according to Shulchan Aruch, it's not the case. It's like that forever. We're going to see Be'ezet Hashem in following Halachot. What is the basis for us? Sometimes you see we pray Mincha after Plaga Mincha. Right, once if you're praying before Shkiah, that's way after Plaga Mincha. And then what? And then right after you pray Arvit, when it's before Tzedek Kochavim. How do you do that? Isn't that mixing and matching? Isn't that not picking and sticking? How does that work? Rezat Hashem will speak about that in a following halacha Yom Tov.